I mean, I just basically told myself that, you know, losing at home is something that I don't do and something that we're not accustomed to. And basically, I just came out here just to, you know, pray back, you know, just pray and just say that, you know, I'm not going to lose at home again. You know, just losing at home is a bad feeling, and it's gut-wrenching. And so finally, I had to come back out here on the field and pay my respects and just tell the field, the turf, you know, and everything that's around it, the whole environment, that I won't lose here again, because it means too much to me. And I let myself down last week, and not this week.
Baby, let's do it. Who's out? Who's out?
When we went into this week, we knew it was going to be a tough week. It was going to be a tough game, just like every other game in the Pac-10 and preseason, postseason. I think we just, you know, we stepped it up a little bit more, and we realized what we have to take care of now.
Every game is a big game in the Pac-10. It's week in, week out, baby. But we here in Washington. Got these Huskies. That's all I got to say about that.
Ready, baby? You ready, baby?
Swim, baby.
Let's go.
Swim.
Last time versus Arizona. Last time. Do it right. Do it right.
Yeah, it'll be an exciting ball game. We got to come away with a win. Got to get it done.
Hey, we are on a mission today. A mission for the victory. Mission on three. One, two, three.
Mission!
Let's go.
Hey, yourself, let's go. Give me a power.
Power.
Give me a go.
Go.
What's your guy?
Run.
What are we going to do?
Beat the ball.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Let's go, dogs. Hey, come on, right, fellas.
I don't try to psych guys up too much, because I feel like, you know, they should psych themselves up. And for the most part, we're all here because we've you know, accomplished a lot, and we're able to do our own preparation.
Arizona would get the first touch of the ball, and quickly the Huskies would see why these Cats are so dangerous.
Johnson was near the line of scrimmage when he throws, and it's complete to Bell for a first down. And Bobby Wade with a catch. Johnson complete and brought down at the 3-yard line. Bell, touchdown.
What the players on the field might miss, the coaches and players on the sideline pick up.
Brock jammed him up like three times. Pick it off one, number one, pick it off the jam. I didn't really look at number four. They're not even trying to go yet. They're looking at number one, the first coach always.
It was important for the Dogs to answer the Cats' call with a drive of their own.
Pickett flushed out of the pocket, complete for Frederick, third and one. Power play action right here. And Alexis will get the first down.
First down! First down!
Complete to Pat Reddick the first down. High snap. Cody gets it down, and it's good.
One quarter. Only three drives with two scores. As the second quarter began, Washington had the ball on their own 39, and the air game was enforced again.
Curry looking back the other way, guarded well. Now a bit on his own, trying to improvise. Staying alive. Incomplete to Alexis.
Establishing a running game has been a priority for this team this week.
The double tight end set for the Huskies. They'll give to Alexis.
You hear from everybody wondering what's going on with the running game. But basically, I had no answers. I'm just going out there to do the best I can. I think every one of us is trying to just do the best we can. But it's not a one-man thing. It's a group thing. It takes the old line to block for us. It takes us to set the block for them.
It's time for a little work with Barnes, Butler, Backer, Zayek, and Newton against the big boys, the Wildcats. Here comes Braxton Clement, sidestepping through for the first down for the two.
That's a great job getting the first down.
Power set. Alexis back in. Six for the Dogs.
I'm taking poundage before I got to the end zone. So when you get there, it just feel real good just to finally get there and just relax a little bit.
That's good. That's what we want. Now look, keep going. Keep hammering. Those runs that are one and two are going to be four and five. They keep hammering.
While Rich celebrated with his offensive linemen, Reggie noticed something that he would share with Cody for later in the game.
Seven's not on me, number nine's scared. You know what I'm talking about?
Big lead drive, guys.
Because they're scared of all the streaks.
Arizona was looking for weaknesses in the Husky secondary.
Blitz from the outside. Johnson sidesteps it. Open man goes off his hands, intercepted. Chris Massey with a pick.
While the junior celebrated the pick, others were helping true freshman Nate Robinson.
Hey, you got to get down when you're coming off that edge. The guard is coming out to get you. You got to beat him. Okay, so get down tight and go.
But them guys, you know, teaching me, you know, the ropes and everything, I just got to really, like, focus.
The running back goes inside first and juke them inside and go outside. You'd have had to set. You know what I mean? Because you just ran straight at
him. Now that, you know, I'm understanding and I'll just focus in practice and we're just communicating, you know, the whole week of practice and everybody's real fucked. We try to do everything perfect and that's what I try to do in the game.
Four-man rush, Cody with time, complete. First down, Charles Frederick. Frederick is one real guy that's had a lot of special plays this year. Cody roll out all day. Run it, still got a lot of time. Throws, complete, Kevin Ware at the 10-yard line.
On first and goal, Demons passed over the Husky offense. And while nerves were high on the sideline, Khalif Barnes' alertness kept the drive alive. And that's a good thing, because one play later, it would pay off.
Another opportunity for Washington. Reggie Williams, six for the Dogs.
All the single coverage in the linebackers were cheated in so far, so we checked to a slant, and I broke inside, caught the ball, and then he kind of cut me and just fell in the end zone.
It's your man. It's one-on-one.
Wade was living up to his billing as one of the conference's best receivers.
Johnson to Bobby Wade, complete, run after catch. Bobby Wade's trying to do everything he can. He breaks away. They're going to Wade. Touchdown. Arizona answers Washington's score.
And as the Huskies went into the locker room up by just 2 points, every player and coach knew that all the lessons they had learned last week would be needed for another second half epic, where one play could make all the difference.
We talked about it last night, did we not? The scores of the Arizona game, the scores of all the Pac-10 games. It comes down to this. It comes down to believing and keep fighting and keep fighting and find a way to make a play.
Pickett rolls to his right. Now he looks to the end zone. Now he'll run. He's in! Touchdown, Huskies!
But that's why we came here, to uphold the honor and the integrity and the pride and the tradition of the University of Washington Huskies.
Single receiver down below. That's where Cody's looking. Slant route, got it. Reggie's at the 40. Can he outrun the defense? Big plays. Reggie Williams adds to the legacy of Washington versus Arizona.
We take that gold helmet, we walk down that tunnel, and it's us. Washington is going to be back in this race. One game at a time. One game at a time. Next week at USC.
Here it goes.